this is one of the many solutions that we can use. This is probably the best solution that we can use to actually get aid delivered in.
For the first time in Canadian history, Global Medic will be delivering family emergency kits by drone for communities impacted by COVID-19. Bou Soleil First Nation on Christian Island will be the site of delivery. It's located in Simcoe County, Ontario. The remote community has had difficulty accessing goods during the pandemic. Global Medic, in partnership with Drone Delivery Canada and OEC Logistics, have teamed up to help.
We'll be moving COVID-19 related cargo back and forth from the mainland to the island. The reason the community wants to do this is they want to isolate the community from the virus. So drones are a perfect application for limiting person-to-person contact, but still moving cargo.
The Sparrow Cargo drone can carry up to 10 pounds of cargo and do multiple runs a day. The system is unmanned and runs automatically from a drone spot both on the island and on mainland, and an operations control center in Vaughan.
The aid that we're going to get to folks in the beginning are the basic items, everything from non-perishable food, you know, bags of rice and grains, right, to PPE, so masks and some of the stuff that you really need, soap and other hygiene items. So these are basic aid items that we want to deliver. And then we're hoping down the road, we get a little bit of a partnership going with government where maybe we can now start moving, you know, vitally urgent medical supplies.
Global Medics has been using drones part of their Rescue AD program, but up until now, the focus has been on making emergency maps.
This is that natural step up to do more and to be able to help Canadians right here at home using this level of technology. We're so proud to be able to do it.
The first flight will take off at the end of July. For City News, I'm Stella Acquisto.